No, we can't, because he's playing back to the Pope. If that comes out, Harvard's fired.
Are you kidding me? He's an ethics professor and he's breaking the law?
Where the hell do you think my chip comes from?
Well, if we can't use his alibi, how are we supposed to get out of this?
I don't know, Professor, but you're the one who wanted us to take this case, so why don't you use that big brain of yours and find a solution?
Henry Gerard.
What?
I saw him. I want him. We got him. He's born.
The way it works, Lewis, I'm afraid you'll have to find yourself another place.
Oh, this is exactly how it works.
You talked to Jessica.
Sure did. She used me to cover her ass, so I get one of your clients in return.
Dad? You want one of my clients? We can talk about that.
Can I go to where we talked before dinner time to have one of those
things?
Lewis, I just offered to consider giving you one of my clients. So I
12:50?
Suggest you let Gerard go.
No, I'm not letting anything go. This doesn't make any sense. Not only can he stand you, he doesn't respect you. He doesn't